Good morning, dear students. This is Ms. T.M. Rahini from Sir Isaac Newton CBSE and Matric School, Papakoyil, Nagapattinam. Today, I'm going to teach you English Class 8, first prose piece. Actually, it's a continuation. The topic is hobby turns a successful career. We have already seen about money. Can you remember, dear students? Now, in section 2, we are going to see about Ajay Kumar Garg. Take page number 80, look at the book. Ajay Kumar Garg is a very talented young artist. He lives in Jaipur, India. He is one of the young talented artists. There are a lot of interesting facts about him, I'll tell you. He lives in Jaipur in India. His childhood was going well. In his childhood, he enjoyed a lot until he suffered an injury at the age of 3. At the age of 3, he met an injury. Ajay was treated, but that treatment left him permanently deaf. Permanently deaf is he can't able to hear. Now, Ajay was deaf. His parents tried several hospitals to cure his impairment, but did not cure him. They have made a lot of treatment, but nothing was works out. Then his father once bought him a pen set to play. Actually, his father bought him a pen set. Ajay started to paint happily. With those pen set, he was started to paint happily. He painted on the walls, floors, etc. He painted on the walls and floors and he started to enjoy doing so. He looked happy while using the paint set that was gifted to him. He was very much happy with the paint set gifted by his father. Soon, Ajay's father realized that Ajay was talented in painting. Actually, he is always excited with paint set. So his father found that he had a talent in painting. When Ajay was 5 years old, a court artist of Dalpur, Rajasthan, Sri Sala, he was one of the famous great painting artists, saw his painting and was very impressed with his work. Sri Sala was very much impressed with Ajay's painting and then he took Ajay and started training him. Now he started training him. He was already well versed in painting. Now this Shri, the artist, he given training to him. And after completing his education in painting, Ajay tried tailoring, but that didn't make him happy so. He went back to painting. Actually, he tried tailoring also, but he was not much happy with the tailoring than painting. Actually, he was very much full-fledged happy with painting and he became an apprentice of Asha Devi. Apprentice is working without any cost, without any money. She taught Ajay the old and dying technique of traditional Indian miniature painting. The dyeing art, dyeing technique is, it is an old old technique of traditional miniature painting. Okay, it is an old technique, but miniature is very small and tiny. Actually, it needs lots of patience. And he mastered the technique of preparing colors and brushes and gained knowledge of painting. Now he was well versed in painting. Soon he became an accomplished artist in the miniature style. Actually, he was fulfilled with the miniature style. He uses a magnifying glass and a single hard brush for miniature painting that depict in Indian culture. Actually, according to the Indian culture, he uses magnifying glass. Actually, you can see it in the picture. He is having a magnifying glass in his hand and on the other hand, he is having a single hard brush. Ajay is gifted in the practice of creating images on a grain of rice. Actually, in a single rice, he can art. So, look at dear children, how talented he was. And Ajay exhibited his work and sold 144 out of the 150 paintings displayed. Actually, he displayed 150 paintings out of 150 paintings. paintings, 144 was sold. This was a great achievement of Ajay, and he continued to show his work throughout India, the United States and the United Kingdom. He was famous not only in India but also in United States and United Kingdom. In 2004, Ajay was awarded a National Award of Accomplishment from the Indian President Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam sir. He was awarded from Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam in the year 2004. And apart from painting, Ajay is also very actively involved in the welfare of people with a hearing impairment in India. As like Ajay, whoever is deaf and impairment in hearing, he helped those people and has been the executive member of the Deaf and Dumb Association in Rajasthan. He was one of the executive member in Rajasthan in the team of Deaf and Dumb Association. He also gives free training to hearing impairment children in Jaipur as well as children in orphanage in Gandhinagar, Jaipur. In Jaipur, he trained small children who is like him. So he trained them, and one of Ajay's current goal is to re-energize, to bring the old dying art into a new one, the dying art of traditional miniature Indian painting. And Ajay's life shows us that we can turn a hobby or passion into a successful career if we are ready to learn and develop our skills. Dear children, don't waste your time. Make your hobby as your passion and go on with it. Thank you, dear students. Have a nice day.